And what he used to do was that, like, he'd take a globe, you know, the globe of the world, and he, and like on each country, he would put a piece of tape, and he would write down the scale that they use in that country. Then he would spin it slowly, and he would take his sax and look at it, and he would play it as the thing turned, so that he was playing around the world, sort of thing. So, like, trying to get a universal sound, I don't even think that I come close to John Coltrane, but I'm trying to reach a point where I sound kind of universal. So I'd like to open up with a tune that's basically a flamenco tune, but that has, like, shades of jazz and, like, shades of classical, maybe even a little bit of shades of country, because that's where my roots are in country music. So here goes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.